Oh. So, in case you guys didn't know, I signed up for the CrossFit Open.
When I was a little boy, I wanted to be a hero.
Truth is, when you get older, sometimes things don't always turn out the way you hoped they would. So you gotta do what you gotta do. Handle that business. Believe in yourself. Create your own destiny.
Good. You guys should train together sometime. It would be
good. We were talking about
doing
some shit. Yeah, definitely. So, to kind of get a motor running, I'm gonna do squats and box jumps back to back. Do squats and whatever. Just kind of get a feel of doing something heavy, pre-exhausting myself, and moving right after it. I know it's kind of simple compared to what I'm really getting myself into, but it's a start. My goal is to not really lose that much weight and still be able to keep my strength doing all this. It's gonna carb the hell up like crazy every day. Side to side, if you see it, trying to sink into my hips, and at the same time, I'm holding onto the bar, trying to keep my chest up instead of down like this, trying to be as much as I can right here. It helps to have my hands like this because I can help me balance myself. So that's what's going on.
brother, man?
How you doing, dude?
Everything good, brother?
Chilling. Chilling. How you doing? That's Ryan.
This is what I'll do. I'll do a working set with 405, 3 to 5 reps, and then we're gonna do jump overs. Instead of jumping on the box, we're gonna jump over. Red light, green light, red light, green light, red light, green light, red light.
I just did 505 and that shit felt heavy. He about to do 705 right now.
705!
The oak is here! The champ is here! What's up, man? What you doing here?
It's chill.
Everybody coming through today. We got Olympians and shit in here. Silent Mike, Omar, and something.
The oak just walked in.
As a little boy, I wanted to be a hero.
Truth is, when you get older, sometimes things don't always turn out the way you hoped they would. So you gotta do what you gotta do. Handle that business. Believe in yourself. Create your own destiny.